Okay, I've just done all the side stuff, and I think it's time to beat the game.
Thank you.
So I need to do the other way. If that was like a rupee, I'd be really mad. I've killed this dude like 3 times already.
Oh. Thank you.
Jeez, it's kind of a late compass. Some of the rewards to these puzzles don't feel very well thought out. Thank you. Why are you giving me rupee rewards in the final dungeon? How does that help me? Thank you. I feel like there might have been. Okay, how do I get the red mail? She's bad. We'll be right back. Some fairies, because I hate that noise.
Thank you.
Gravio was Dark Link. So, did they just sentence themselves to death? they're going to wish for their kingdom to be good. I enjoyed it. I remember that being a lot more controversial. Yeah, I remember people freaking out that there were no items in the dungeon. Well, there sort of was, but there wasn't. But the dungeons were fun. They were fairly simple. The whole merge mechanic, it was used quite a bit. Got a little annoying sometimes, but that's alright. But visually, really good. Really snappy. Controlled really well. Yeah, it's honestly not bad. Though, if I am to criticize, so many rupees in the dungeon. Even the final dungeon is kind of like, why do I need those? You should be like fairly fully powered by the end, and you're not like leaving necessarily. I think it's a worthy sequel to A Link to the Past. It's been, like, what, 10 years since this came out? Feels like this could really benefit from, like, an upscale. I mean, I'm kind of doing it right now, but this could be a quick win for Nintendo to re-release it on, like, Switch or something. Doesn't really use the touchscreen that much. Thank you. Jeez, it's been 10 years. My sword was gold. Okay, that was nice. Jeez, that's a lot. 0 times defeated, 0 deaths. No, we're not gonna do that. Well, I had a good time. Don't know what to play next. I'll see you next time.